show you in one video the whole process of practicing. From the very first time when I just opened the score till the very last one when I can play it confidently in front of the audience. And I think it's a very good idea just to let you see and feel the difference between how you practice and how you might practice using piano systems.
Thank you.